sewers, garbage cans, blight, all breeding grounds for uncommon illnesses.
I always like to say, be cautious.
Rare diseases have made a comeback in the Crescent City, thanks to a certain furry population. We'll show you ways to protect your home from the rat resurrection. Thursday on Fox 8 News at 10.